every day I wake up and I said, wow.
Where am I again?
Why am I up at 4:30? It's not a normal lifestyle, not like everybody else's.
I have this routine where I get everything ready the night before. Make sure my passport's in there. In 7 hours, you can be anywhere.
Doesn't matter where I am, I always get a phone call from my mum. Hey, where are you? Are you okay?
They're always asking, where are you this week?
Oh, just off to LA, just off to Hawaii.
My mum motivated me. She was a flight attendant in the 80s. My uniform's quite different to my mum's.
Today, we're going to Sydney.
Shanghai today.
Queenstown.
Buenos Aires.
LA!
Adventure's one of my favourite words. Grab a group of people and discover a new place.
Being in amongst a whole new culture and experiencing it.
You can build friends all over the world. You might just go out for coffee, have some lunch. You make some really nice connections.
Putting on your uniform and walking out the door, you finally feel the part.
When you're walking through the terminal, you get this little smile on your face.
At the beginning, you're kind of like, oh, why is everyone staring at me?
There's definitely a sense of pride.
My first day, I was extremely nervous, but as soon as I got on that aircraft, everyone was willing to help.
Yep, this is me, this is where I want to be.
Being there for each other.
You can handle any situation. If you're a people person, this is the easiest job in the world.
I think that's the really special part, is creating those magic moments. You can make them leave with a smile on their face.
It's awesome when you see the koru and hear people saying kia ora.
Just to see a Kiwi, to hear the accent.
Hey, how's it going? You all right? You know, just being you, their eyes light up. It makes them feel at home as soon as they step on the aircraft.
Choosing the children to do the lollies, you see on their faces, they're so excited.
To be a part of their journey.
That they've left that plane and you've made a difference. I've been to 4 different cities today and met 700 different people.
Who can say that they get to be in LA every other weekend?
Oh my gosh, this is my job. I can't believe I'm getting paid to do this.
Apply, you have to.
Oh, do it.
Do it.
It's been one of the best things that I've ever done.
Best job in the world, without a doubt.
It is the best job ever.